Welcome back, guys. So today, we are gonna do something a little interesting. Never had a riced cauliflower, and I know this is an odd one. I picked it up, one, it was on sale, and two, and most of you don't know, I was a vegetarian at one point, just because I just really like to eat veggies and salad and all that stuff, so. Personal preference. I did open one of these bags. These are 1 pound bag a piece in each of these. This is a total of 12 pounds of riced cauliflower. I've never had any of it. This is going to be, it has black bean rice, green beans, butternut squash, sweet potatoes, and cranberries. Odd, it's very odd combination. The mass is what's gonna worry me on this. 12 pounds is doable in most situations, but this is riced cauliflower with a bunch of veggie bulk, and I don't know what the heck's gonna be. I don't know, we're gonna figure this out. So I'm going to try to heat this up efficiently, and then I'm going to see what I can do, because I really don't know how much it's gonna be. If it's too much, I might actually have to bow out, because rice is hard. Now, I think I can do it, it's 12 pounds, but I don't know, the taste might get to me. Well, say. What I just did. This is like 12, I have 12 of these bags, they're all 1 pound. There's a lot of stuff right here, they're all, yeah. I'm gonna open this. Yeah. You see what I deal with on a regular basis. Life is hard. This is hard. I don't even know what this really looks like. It could be the greatest thing ever, and I might hate this. Okay, so just so I can give you an idea, this is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna get my salt shaker over there. Oh gosh, I think that's a lot of this. We'll do the best we can. This might be my fail. Just so you know, I have all 12 of the dang bags here. Now, there's a lot of watch my water sparingly. I'm gonna have to pretend like I really like cauliflower medley. I might honestly fail on this one. There's a lot. Wow. That's like six. Not gonna lie. Not. This is not going to be fast. We're going to do the best we can. No promises on anything with this one. This one is, if I can't stomach the rest of this, I'm going to quit. There's a lot of rice style stuff. I'm not going to cut the video so you think I take anything out of the bowls. So I'm going to go grab my salt shaker after I do this, and you can, this would probably be one of those situations where it would be like beneficial to maybe have like a sauce or something like that, or I don't know. This is a lot. I'm just hoping it's not overwhelming. So honestly, I'm gonna eat the smaller bowl first, just so I can get a. This is riced cauliflower. Not gonna be easy. This is gonna be dry. I do need to watch the water. So we'll see what happens. I'm excited. It could be the best thing I've ever had. Might be. So, versus food versus.
Vegan or vegetarian?
Let's do this. 3, 2, 1.
Later, still eating the same bowl.
No doubt. They have pomegranate in it.
And,
not huge on pomegranate.
Not awful,
but yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I knocked a couple chunks on my lap here. Messy as heck. Oh, this is gonna be a long day. There we go. Okay. Ugh. Oh.
Girl. This would be okay in small quantities. I don't like working on two bowls on. Yeah, this is gonna be.
So delicious. Whole can of salt on this thing. It has a good natural flavor. I'm just more prone to eating salty foods, so this is kind of a bland. Nature's rice cauliflower is not doing it for me today. do a shout out to Killer Kennedy. This is your next challenge. I'm gonna see you eat 5 bags, 15 pounds of riced cauliflower with green beans and squash. I need to see this. Killer Kennedy, shout out. 15 pounds of fun. Let's do this. Probably buy it. So this is not gonna be a quick challenge by any means. I apologize. We've been watching you eat this for so long. Stuck. I'm getting there though. It's getting down there. Kind of. Next time. I do like the green beans. They're very palatable. I'm gonna have to read that, but I wanna see if there's a vegan. But I won't read my calendar because. Ugh. I'm tired. Oh my gosh. Not gonna lie. Not very delicious anymore. Use like a pork chop or something. Pork chop. Some with sausage. Something. Life is hard. 1938. Oof, Danielle. That was hard. I'm not gonna lie. And I did it on about 2/3 of a cup of water. Oof. Not an awful food, actually, in small quantities. I probably put like butter or obviously lots of salt and pepper. Just not a lot of, there's no seasoning to it per se. But look at this, like I said, it's rice cauliflower, black rice, pomegranate glaze, and a blend of rice, butternut squash, green beans, sweet kale, and cranberries. Like, I'm not really partial to cranberries or fruit myself. But, you know, honestly, for what it was not bad. It had a good weight to it. I would eat it in small quantities, not huge. I mean, but it wasn't awful, so. 12 pounds, about 2.25 gallons worth of food. 1938. Ugh, I'm done. I'm taking it out. I'm gonna get a cup of coffee. Like and subscribe if you want to see something else. Yeah, let me know. We're always around, always looking forward to something new. We'll catch you later with something new in the kitchen.